common for parents to lose their tempers, to strike out and hurt a child more than they really mean to. And there are so many ways a child can be hurt. Fractures, burns, bruises are the most serious, but angry words can also do damage beyond repair. The pain a child feels from verbal abuse can last a lifetime. If you need help in dealing with the stress of being a parent, don't take it out on a child. Talk it over with someone who can help. Or write Child Abuse, Box 2866, Chicago, Illinois, 60690.